lighthouse. I was relieved to have made it here, but I wasn't sure what was going to happen now. Zane had left me. I wasn't sure what the Dark Presence had done to him if he couldn't follow, but from now on, I was on my own. Still, he had gotten me this far. I would never have made it by myself. This thing was going to end. It wouldn't be long now. I was surprised by the change of scenery, but not much. I was starting to understand the symbolism, the way the dark place flowed.
Feeling kinda depressed here.
What?
So Zane's your new buddy now. I feel abandoned.
This is ridiculous. You're not even real.
That doesn't mean I don't have any feelings. Thing is, you need to get all rational here. Abandon your fantasies, right? Well, I kinda hate to say this, pal, but I'm one.
Fine. You're abandoned. Fine.
What I'm saying is the only way you're getting in that cabin is through me. It's one of those kill your darlings things. But hell, you're used to that, big shot writer. Am I right?
It was in everything. It was even taking the people Wake knew, turning his friends against him.
What does it say about you? Wouldn't this desperate to keep yourself from getting better? Here we go! I'm earning the
50% permission.
First make yourself an imaginary
friend,
and then you
can't even get along with
that guy! People skills, Al! You're a
master!
Let's crack that
writer's bug
of yours, Alan! An expert on
murder and dark alleyways.
And a master of
substance abuse.
That's the
best part.
Thank you. It's right there.
Your entire life will be to have all the
impulse control.
Very enriching.
I have several
lawyers on
speed dial just because I never know when you
get in trouble again.
You know what kind of people need that?
Not again.
Because they make
money all
the
time.
Nice. When you threw a hissy fit, I'm trying to help you in your
ego.
Because of that, you
almost got me killed a dozen times over.
BFF, Al!
BFF!